What's up, Bella Buds? It's your girl, Bella the Kush, and we're back with another episode of Cooking with Kush. I know it's been a while, but we up in here. My girl, Tisha, is visiting from Arizona. And y'all know Lola. So we're going to be having steak and crab and all that good shit. So y'all just stay tuned while we show you what the fuck is up. You feel me?
I'd rather be smoking weed whenever we breathe, every time you kiss me. You miss me, just come get me. Don't know, I just know I want to.
So I already went ahead and seasoned the steaks, salt, pepper, and then just a few other seasonings that don't have like a salt base. Definitely gotta make sure you put some wine and some Worcestershire sauce. Yeah, however you say that, y'all know what I'm talking about. But you know, got the Creole. Definitely this is like the bomb. But any of the McCormick seasonings are really good too. So you know, just go ahead and season it up with stuff like this. Anything that doesn't have a salt base, you're straight. So, yeah, you see my seasoning cabinet, you already know what's up. And you cannot forget the A1 when you are making any type of steak. So, Lola and Tish wanted to get some crabs. So, we went to Albertsons, and they found pretty good deals on these crabs. Well, this is a good price for crab legs, right? I don't know. I don't eat seafood, but yeah. This is what we're making tonight. And we got some Brussels sprouts and some other stuff. So, yeah, just stay tuned, y'all.
And then Lola got the cooler popping.
Okay. We taking a shot, y'all.
Toast to all the bad bitches, to all the wealth and prosperity and health, because health is wealth.
Okay. You know, up to it, down to it.
Fuck those who don't do it. We do it because we fucking used to it.
Period.
Go. We're about to get started on this dinner for tonight. I'm about to start the macaroni and cheese, but first I gotta do a roux. You gotta make it with butter and you gotta make it with flour. Everybody's a little different, but I'm gonna show you how I'm about to make it. And then if you guys try my recipe, make sure to tag me on Instagram. My butter is melted. Now I'm gonna add some flour, and I don't even have a lot of flour, so we're gonna see how this works. I'm gonna use whatever. Okay, so this is just about ready. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna add some milk and stir that in. So this is just sharp cheese, and this is Colby and Monterey Jack. I'm just gonna add some of this. Now I'm just gonna let this melt down. So I'm gonna stir it because I don't want it to burn. My noodle's already boiling, almost done. So y'all see this consistency it has. I'm gonna add some more milk though.
Mm-hmm.
Creole seasoning. I'm gonna add some black pepper. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of paprika. It will adjust. I'm gonna add some paprika. Ready, so I'm gonna put the noodles in. I already strained them and put cold water on them to stop the cooking process. So I'm gonna go ahead and just add. That's what somebody. Touch. Gonna add some paprika. Okay, so now we have the crab legs. I washed it all, and then I put butter on there. But now I'm gonna take some melted butter and some seasonings and put that on there. So I have some roasted garlic and herb. Some black pepper. Some Creole seasoning. I'm gonna add some garlic powder. And a little bit of onion powder. So I have some velouté sauce in this already, so I just heated up some more butter in there because I have that on the stove, so it could be dipped in. This has garlic in it too. Almost forgot the lemon. Gotta make sure you put that lemon on there too. And I'm just gonna set that bad boy right there. Now I'm gonna put the foil on it and put it in the oven. I have it on about like 400 or 375, one or the other. Okay, y'all, now we got some Brussels sprouts. They had a deal, buy one, get one free. So it was $3.99. So basically we got two packs for $2 each. So I'm gonna wash these and then I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna season them. So the Brussels sprouts are all cut up and washed. So now I'm gonna add some bacon bits. Not a whole bunch. And then I'm gonna add some light tasting olive oil. Cause you wanna see all over that. Then I'm gonna add minced garlic. Grill seasonings. Pepper. How can I get on the stage? Now I'm gonna put some butter on there. Fill this all the way around. And then stick this in the oven with the crab legs and what else do I have in the oven? The macaroni and cheese. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do next, guys. You know how people come. That's what macaroni and cheese looks like. It's almost done, but it's looking good. I took the foil off it. I originally started cooking it with the foil, now I take the foil off. So I put butter in my pan, I heated it up, so it's getting pretty warm. I'm gonna put my skin. Like, why does Pandora want to play some bullshit all the time? So those are gonna be nice and juicy, they're really seasoned. Don't have to put a lot of salt on it. Got some A1 sauce. We're gonna get it popping. Period. So I flipped them to the other side. Now I put some garlic in the pan with the butter. Girl, we did a lot of videos without you. We're not. About to go in the oven for a little bit. So stay tuned. I got some spinach and some onions. So we could put that on top of the steak too. If y'all ain't never had it like that, it's bomb. And you could even put mushrooms if you like mushrooms too. Okay, so I'm checking on the crab. It's pretty steamy. I'm gonna keep it in there a little bit longer. But it's looking pretty good, guys. Everything's done, guys. We got the Brussels sprouts, the macaroni and cheese, got some garlic bread, steaks, got some B-Love sauce. If y'all don't know about that, that shit good as fuck. Got some sauteed onions and spinach. And then last but not least, we got that crab. So that was pretty simple, easy meal. But we about to smash on this shit, you already know.
Don't get it twisted, y'all. I'm not pregnant. There's a food baby. If I was pregnant, I wouldn't be smoking this motherfucker right here. Food baby, this shit was bomb, y'all. Tell you it was bomb. Tell you it was fucking bomb. The crab legs was hitting. The steak was so fucking tender. Brussels sprouts, its own hit. Mac and cheese, oh.